Welcome back, my friends, to the wacky world of Octodad Deli's Catch. I know I sound so cheesy, but I don't care. Today, Octodad goes to the wacky world of the aquarium. So let's catch up with our squinty diddly daddy-o and see what develops today. Funducational does not exist in the world of Octodad.
Back here in 2 hours.
Oh, don't mind me. I'm that extra time. Octodad is going to spend time with his family. In a place he just doesn't want to be around. So now we go after the very people assigned to be found in some wacky shape or form. And Octodad, do not mind me. I am going to spend time with my son! Or is it my wife? It's my wife. Yep, it's the wife. Yeah. Yep, yeah, there. Hold you there, derp, derp,
well, we're alone without the kids for once. Honey, we should really talk. I thought the aquarium was more educational. I wonder what our lives will be like once our kids grow up and move away. Maybe we'll finally have time to travel.
Boy, my analog is definitely gonna have some fun.
These strange incidents keep happening and you brush them off like they're nothing. No! What got caught in the ceiling fan? Or when we ran out of printer ink and you just made more? And I keep buying you toothbrushes and then finding them in the trash.
Someday I'll be
Sound like a Konami video game right now.
There was that time you were fixing the sink and the explosion came on. You wouldn't go to the hospital, yet somehow your arm looks good as new. Are you ever going to explain that? Looks like the rainforests are being cut down. I guess nothing lasts forever, huh?
I can play these games in any order. Of course, Octodad with its flimsy arms of Octodad, how in the world? Octodad, come on. Thank you.
guys cheated. So you think you can beat old Air Hockey Matt at his own game, huh? Bring it.
I'm good at air hockey. Stupidly! I didn't even try that hard! Octodad, how the hell do you do it? There's reason for that.
I don't think turtles can really do that.
Of course, this reminds me of Chuck E. Cheese. How to make things nearly damn near impossible with Octodad.
Stacy would be so happy if she could see you. You know, she thinks you hate dolphins. Beep.
is really cheating. Octodad.
These games are for children!
And yet you're acting like one.
Hey, someone needs to tell someone that this guy's being a jerk.
I'm not being a jerk.
We have rules in this society, mister. Rules.
The rules are made to be broken. Brr!
You're ruining the game for the rest of us.
Really? I'm ruining the game for the rest of you. Well, I am so freaking sorry. Mugging Octodad.
Wow, man, you were born to play basketball.
Octodad.
Wow, man, you were born to
play basketball. Octodad has the system down.
Wow, man, you were born to play basketball.
Yes, that's right, Octodad, cheat to win. Yeah, there you go.
Wow, man, you were born to play basketball. Wow, man, you were born to play basketball.
Doesn't matter. I got the prize. Shut up.
Basketball. Wow, man, you were born to play basketball.
Octodad says, screw the rules, he knocks things over.
You were born to play basketball. Wow, man, you were born to play basketball. Wow, man, you were born to play basketball. Wow, man, you were born to play basketball.
But I'm not playing basketball. Never mind.
Wow, man, you were born to play basketball.
Yeah, I know. This is... it's breaking all the rules, but do we honestly care? Of course not. Okay, we kind of do. Of course, it's called fish toss for a reason, but you know.
Wacky deals!
Aren't these in danger?
They will be when I'm through with them.
All these games look rigged, man. Yeah, all these games look so rigged. There we go. Yeah.
I've always wondered what you keep in that musty old basement, but I respect your privacy.
The things Octodad can do, which I don't know how to explain this, but Octodad has his ways of... You know, if this was Chuck E. Cheese, boy, Blink, blink, blinko! Except the balls don't want to stay in it. Yeah, dropping on in there, thank you. Going that good. Damn it. Really? Did the game just glitch itself? The game looked like it glitched itself. Thank you. Yes! And it's good! The crane game. Just like in real life, it is very much rigged. Oh, and I see a tie there. There's one prize I need to get. It is not working. Thank you. I wonder. And yes, I did look at this on Cubex.
Why don't you try to fix that instead? I have wasted enough time here. I've got work to do. Do you feel like having a real discussion? I need a shark cake. I don't want to
be aware. I don't want to be
aware. Oh, Octodad. So now that quality time is finished with the wife, it is time to find the kids. And like I said, I did look at this on Cubex.
Be sure to keep an eye on little ones. You don't want them to get lost. What's as you can.
You are now entering the deep ocean, home to many strange and mysterious creatures. Bear witness to their world.
Daddy, is that you?
Oh, dear.
I had a nightmare like this.
Predators seek out the phosphorescent glow of their prey. Do you have what it takes to hunt in the darkness? I bet you don't.
Sometimes when I get scared, I pretend I'm something brave, like a cloudosaurus or a hippogriff. Do you ever get scared, Dad?
I didn't know I had moves like those since DDR.
So, if you were a bigger fish, you would catch the smaller fish and then raise them to be big fish, right? Come on, Dad, catch a little fishy. Catch it with your feet. You said to do a funny fish dance.
This is the funniest fish dance ever known.
By Octodad. Hunter, you have what it takes.
What?
Now take a shake light and descend. Jellyfish can live forever.
I can't see! Are there any more lights
And that's what is called a shake light.
Ooh, jelly. They make me feel like I'm wrapped up in a warm, cozy blanket. Sometimes I dream about swimming in the ocean and hearing something calling from deep below, calling me toward them. Doesn't have to be a seahorse bridge.
So dark down here. Did a fuse blow?
Oh no! Dad, it's one of those science men that you're afraid of. Give me the shaky light! Thanks, Dad! I don't think you can get me now!
Excuse me, little girl.
What? I am but a jellyfish. Glow! Glow! I'm going to swim around and sting everybody while I connect.
That was the majestic hall of jellyfish. Were you entranced?
You
were.
Fight off the darkness!
I can push a thing. There we go, finally! Asking the wrong question, dear.
That's what lives in my closet!
kills one. There goes three. There goes two. One, two, three, four!
Witness the amazingly cuddly snugglefish.
What?
A stuffed snugglefish toy makes a killer gift.
What? I don't blame you. You can dance if you want to. You can leave your cares behind. With attitude. I got an achievement for that. Wow. Shut up!
Why is there no one else in here?
Arr!
Thank you for visiting the deep ocean.
Arr!
Undelighted? I bet you weren't.
No, I was undelighted. And now, last but not least, we find Tommy. Our mutant skills.
What if the fish fell in love with a bird? What? Would he fly out and marry him?
Well,
oh.
We could never know for sure.
World of Kelp. You think the snorks would be living here right now? And this is probably the hardest part of the aquarium that I'm about to enter, just because. Behold, Derp.
The world of kelp. Travel the world of kelp. How fast can you map the world's kelp for us?
Grab that big globe and I'll get the quiz going. Dad, I'm gonna turn this funducational day into a sports education with Nario sisters. They're green. Go, Dad, go!
Well,
Dad, you got
to make the slide at home that long. That was great.
What are the roots that hold kelp to the ground? Tilt the slider to find out.
Oh, man, this is just like that episode of Sports Johnson, where he's kept on the screen can have to learn how to figure something.
Kelp release male and female spores to reproduce. Get a male and female spore into each seafloor soil plot.
That just get it in the face. Just come on, Dad. Yeah. Oh, so that's how babies are made.
But they're not.
Best passing arms in school. Dad, just bounce the spores into the soil plots.
How the hell I managed to do that? Wow. He's a proud father, one you can be called proud of, or something. That is how you power son, Octodad style.
Incoming urchins.
looks like we're almost done here.
This way, Dad.
Enjoy the urchin pool. Responsibly.
Sure, get to the top. It's as easy as 1, 2. No, it ain't. No, it's not. I'm getting there. Oh, I'm getting there. Oh. You know, I can so imagine if we were to play Octodad. Oh dear. Spaghetti like physics. Poor Octodad. Octodad. Oh dear, Octodad. Thank you. Oh, goodness, Octodad, can you actually get up there?
Hey, last year wasn't this exhibit about squids or
Well, Octodad, how can you actually get... Octodad is, man. I'm pushing him in ways I never thought possible. Goodness. Oh, Octodad, I swear. Thank you. Oh, Octodad. Oh, jeez. Well, I think now's a good time to let Spaghetti Legs rest his weary legs, because I'm pretty sure he will not be feeling the same after this. So in the next part, Octodad will more likely be leaving the aquarium pretty soon. When Octodad Dadliest Catch continues right after this.